Let's go do some work. Actually, I'm gonna turn the mother base real quick. Just because maybe D-Dog is ready to come out and play. That would be nice. Get D-Dog, come out, put in some work. It'd be beautiful. Definitely make mine. Mission's a lot easier. He can sniff out people for me.
Well, I'll be.
Oh, not going.
No, DD, stop.
Stranger. That's a bad example for the men. He gets lonely too. Dee Dee, come.
Back out of here. Get to the field, as they say.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
I just setting off fireworks. Alright. You know, so I gotta pop up the mother base and take a shower every once in a while. I can't be phoning the phone. Can't be faking the phone like the rest of y'all, you feel me? Honey skill soldier. I was gonna do story missions, but. I actually need a story load for base progression. Yeah, let's go ahead and knock that out real quick. I think I can develop it real quick though while I'm out here. Since DD isn't quite ready. I got 100. Failed to fetch data. Hey man, don't be doing this. It's like I want a rifle, right? But it's like if I don't, it's like a stun grenade costs 100,000. It's like if I can't, it's like if I can't get the golden tiger, I'm gonna actually I love some good fatigues. It's like if I can get the gun, but I can't get the silencer on it, then it kind of makes it pretty hard for me to be sneaky. Granted, you know, sometimes being sneaky is well overrated. Come bombs and stuff like that. It's like, oh. I mean, I might need it though, low-key. I might need it. You know, I was just talking about how I was like, I'm wasting my money using it. I might need it. Support with someone. What good big boss goes around without his blood and cigar in his box? Like, come on, what am I talking about? I failed myself. Gold. Oh yeah. Just the way I like it. Let's go in at nighttime. 12 hours full is bright and early. Let's get it. I gotta go way over there. Oh no. Oh man. I would have just been. Yeah, I guess I would have been better off just coming around and dropping myself off. Alright, so. Step one. Step two. Step three. Step four. Alright. Let's do it, Roy. The dream team. Let's ride. Facing. Okay, this way. Where's to call when you need her, right?
Oh, right.
Okay.
Yeah.
Man, you know what? This gold attire might not have been all that good of an idea with all this bright flaming orange on my butt cheek, but you know, we'll make it work, as they say. Downloading the cut that I need to worry about. Oh yeah, this is definitely terrible suit put off this machine. Whatever. Make it work. Maybe if it extends into the daytime, it'll work out. Alright. Caught or killing anybody. Anyone else out? Be careful with the firecrackers. Don't hold it in your hand. don't collide them missing the finger like you a cherry bomber. God, that's gonna give me copyright eyes. Feel it already. 3 minutes to that? Oh yeah. Okay.
Is that prisoner the Hamid survivor? If he is, he has to know something about the honeybee.
Oh man. That's oh yeah, this is gonna be a. Trip right here. Alright, so I'm over here too, so I can go get him. I gotta get rid of that, because I can't have him call it back up for anything. And the elevator will take him off if I'm not quick enough, but I can't make it over there fast enough without blowing my cover. If you're going out, nah, it's 61. That's not that bad. Or no, it's 46. So, you got on long. Put the jacket on. If you're gonna be out there with shorts, put the jacket on. Okay, never mind. I'm just saying. No Goku Black. Definitely gotta get rid of that. Okay. Yo, careful. Let me holler at you real quick. I know it's more than y'all too. Has to be. Has to be.
Spit it out. Where are the others?
Yeah, you just pull it off with him. I'll take you with me. Come on.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Where are your friends?
That's just this. Never mind. That guy's actually sleeping on the job. I want you for your base development skills. But first, I need to trick one of y'all into coming and get you home, boy. That's a generator. So I gotta blow up the generator. I could get technically get rid of this whole setup out here, but then that's gonna send the whole base into alert phase, and I ain't got time for that. Okay. Pick you up, one.
Have a hat on.
You got a Scully? Looking like B-Rabbit. Looking like my co-worker. I hear that chopper too. It's like a therapist is the way, but I do hear it. Oh yeah, they definitely take them. Wake up.
Hands up. Talk. Where are the others?
I think on the side is mounted if you want, so halfway value. Put you back to sleep.
Speak. Where are your friends?
You know what? I don't want to kill, right? Because it's like I can get the perfect, but at the same time, I don't get my mindset. Oh yeah. 10% for it. I'll pay for it. Okay.
Where are the others?
Fair enough. Speak now forever hold your yeet, my guy. I can't, dude. I need to get rid of that bit. All right, let's see if I can be lucky enough to walk my goofy ass across this. I have somebody come try to pull my ass down. Gotta make you my target for right now. Couple time on you, my guy. Please go to sleep. Please go to sleep by the time I crawl over here. Thank you. Oh, thank goodness he didn't fall off. I actually want to bring you home. Let's go for a ride. Magic carpet.
He's coming too. Roger that.
You know what? I feel like if I sit around here long enough trying not to get caught, I'm going to get caught, so I'm going to keep moving. Don't hear any cars or any trucks. Lights turned off, but no one really went to investigate. That's cool with me. I'll have to catch one of these right here. Yes, sir, Bob. Don't want to tell me what I want to know. I ain't gonna hold against you, Kevin. It is what it is. And to get a snowstorm out of this? Not a snowstorm, what am I talking about? Sandstorm? You're decent, huh? Man, you know what? Hold on real quick, because one day a certain fans will show. Ah. I'm just spraying you with it for right now. I
subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Enemy. Yeah. So slightly got him. Hey. Riding around with my little homie. Especially because I want them for the medical.
Suppressor is worn out. That gun will be as loud as any other now. If you have to shoot, be careful.
I didn't accidentally kill him. That's at least three kills that I gotta account for, dude. Be careful on like the little intermission between like different bases and stuff, you know what I'm saying? Never shy on the FOMO head ossery like this. As the saying goes, you gotta be more careful. Who goes there? That was like what, 50 meters out? Yo, that's pretty good draw distance that they have. Roy is our boy. Roy is our boy. Roy is our boy. By the way, Snake, come on, man. Nah, if anything, I would like to shoot down the helicopter.
That's an enemy gunship. A single burst from his machine gun can cut a man in half.
Yeah, no
kidding. Tread carefully, boss.
Actually, what do I be pulling up over here right now? Go ahead and call for this. Nah, let me get closer. I'm just gonna find me a spot and pull some bad news for recon. As long as they leave Roy out of this guy. Stayed over that side, whatever. And we wait. Watch out, Galaxy. Watch out, I get caught on some pombo. Stop playing. Stop playing. That's so annoying. Stop playing. I got a rocket too. I swear I give you a good one. You better go on somewhere.
Boss, get down. That's an enemy gunship. Stay low and crawl along the ground. That should enable you to sneak past enemies.
Bro! You know what? See? I missed. That's alright. Catch me if you can. Catch me if you can, homeboy. We can do this all day. And I will. Oh my gosh. Bro, really? I suck. I got two more shots. Oh my gosh, he hit me with the soup dude, but I cannot stand this game. Alright, I just gotta hit the strategic one. Out. I did all this. I did all this good stuff. All this good spot work. I did all this good spot work. Just be hold like this. Alright, bro, we gotta ride. Like now. Like now. Oh, it's absolute BS. Absolute BS. Oh. Ooh, y'all just don't realize. You just don't realize how upset I am now. Don't you crank? Don't come over here. Don't come over here. I want to give you one so bad. Think you'll see me? Yeah. Chump. Suck on that one. All I needed was one good one. I'm upset. That was embarrassing. Everything was so good till it wasn't. Now, like, what's the point of you keeping everybody alive now? Wow. I gotta go back and they're all aware that I'm here. Nice. Do my cover. I'm almost out of freaking smokes now. This is gonna be a mess. Just gotta. Nah, cause they hit my. Nah, they must have hit my boy Roy. I'm gonna be mad. Now that I've been caught, like, I guess it don't matter if I kill him right at this point.
To me, like this.
Absolute mess. It was so good till it wasn't. Can I climb up this wall? I think them stun grenades might be due next. My last smoke. Maybe.
The enemy's given up their search for you. But they're not giving the all clear just yet. Stay alert.
So mad. That's fine. That whole helicopter sequence got me hot. Cause he's gonna see something over there.
Speak.
Where are the others?
Spit it out.
Where are the
Spit it out.
Where are your friends?
Catch that. So upset.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
That one actually hurt my nerves so much. Stupid helicopter. Stupid swaying back and forth.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Granted, I understand. I don't want to get shot out there either. But that's why I'm on the ground. I'm trying to sneak. I should keep my hair in the daytime with this on. Because he totally see me in the grass. I was like, wait a minute. By humbug. I thought like me like being prone and like staying down would like help out so much, but that was not the move. You know what? I ain't gonna do it to him. I want to. I'm not gonna do it to him. I might just leave him to die. Nah, yeah. We'll see. I said it's only. Whatever. They already see me, man. Whatever. Like, what matter? Like, what does it even matter at that point? Like, they already saw me. Had to shoot the helicopter out of the sky. Had to get him his homeboys. Like, man, bad transition. I was doing so good till I wasn't. For that, burn in hell. Where's the climbable wall at, though? I want to be up here on the top. Boss, like he's here. Somebody might see, or one of them might conveniently just turn his back like that. As the saying goes, got to be more careful. I still want info, so I'm gonna do. Ooh, lay down. Because something I know is that he gets up on it. Like, what is this? I can pop it in his face, and I think it'll knock him out temporarily. Yeah. be so mad. Take me some. Yeah, easy like that. Talk. Mm-hmm. Where are the others? That's all I need to know out of you, homeboy. Next. Spit out. Where are your friends? Yeah. That's a guaranteed death, and I know these janky hitboxes, I'll probably fall and die for real. That money. Like, what is that? Like, he sneezes like mid-air gets stuck. I don't need that.
Smase Fort, to Smase Lamont. Now to find the honeybee.
I actually want to get away from my duplicate, but that's probably going to give me more trouble than I care to be right now. Can I entice you to come out here and open a little bit more?
Okay.
apartment. Did they kill dude? Okay. Oh, that sounds so annoying to be close to me. Oh, man, I hate this. About me, I tear all this shit up. I tear all this shit up. Yeah, it is. Long as you know. Long as you know. Alright.
Destroyed their anti-air radar?
We need all the communications out.
That's put a hole in their air surveillance. Your chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost.
Oh, what's up, bro? I would know you could do this. Oh yeah. Come on, man. Let's do it. I don't feel bad about this. just try not to run next to this again. Oh. Gotta go. Oh, you know what? This might blow up with me underneath it. Hold on. That's just might blow up with me underneath it. And I can't do that. And you. No. Jerk. Bro, please get the cassette. Oh my goodness. You know what? Never again. Never again. Next time I'm coming in, I'm bopping everybody. You know what? You got a chance of surviving. You have fun. Jerk. Oh. My goodness. It was going so well until it wasn't. I'm mad.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Yeah, man. What is this? What is that tape? Whatever. Since I'm here, I'm the only one here. Comms unit. So upset about that. That's my fault. That's all it is. I'm just mad because I did it. Hashtag, let me show you how to mess it everything that was going up. Like, it was all so good till it wasn't. Since there's no reinforcements coming through, I guess I'll go out of my way to come pick up all my supplies. Jeez, remove that. Go here. Such a shame you can't get a special equipment from any of the bases. Like, I got frag grenades. My pride. Ooh, hold on.
Hey, sexy lady, it was nice to know you, but you're coming home.
Oh, this would have been nice like 30 shots ago.
Roger. Boss, go ahead and fold and extract that prisoner. We'll find out if he knows anything.
Not just be quiet. Pequot probably got it. He was like, ah, damn. Are you good? I ain't gonna mess with you.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Extracted was the meat survivor. The guy's a mute, but he pointed out the whereabouts of the honeybee on a map. It's on your iDroid. Head on over there and retrieve it.
Wait a minute. Ooh, what? Wait a minute. It's awkward, Johnson. You'd be making me happy like so crazy. Oh, wait. Run. Static, like a radio or something. Details. Alright, let's see what's in your body. Something else stupid happens. Scary sound effects. I'm not digging it, my guy. Alright.
Who would have thought they'd hide it there? You secured the target. Now you just need to bring it back. Call the chopper from your iDroid. You are not to use the honeybee. The order was to recover it with its ammunition.
Aww. So I can't just blow it enough out the sky for no reason. Why do I have this feeling? John, a second.
You look well rested, big boss. My, my, how you've changed. You became a demon for such little weapons as that. Well, I'm sure you'll see the bigger picture eventually. If you get out of here alive. Rest in peace this time. I'll see you in hell, boss.
Maybe it's time to see what the honeybee can do.
Nah. Everybody? Yeah. This is the right way, ain't it? Oh, no. No, you better leave Roy out of this. I'll dip and dodge until I get him out of here. Way indestructible, homeboy.
Roger that.
Nonsense. Jeez.
teams. We're talking teams. So besides, if you want to come with me.
Say some old like I hit, but you right now.
What?
3 for 6. I'm pretty sure if I didn't get caught, I'd have been better.
Oh, goodness. Can I get my medical bay now?
Mission complete, boss.
Man. Got hit 52 times. Got caught twice. That mission took me an hour and some change. I can't believe that. Headshots. Oh, goodness. No kills, though. I mean, yeah. Secured the Hornet with its ammunition. Oh, you get bonus for that, too. Cool. Well, perfect stuff. No kills. So much for that. Whatever.
So this unit in the mist, their speed, the way they jump, it's not human. And those deformities.
They attacked the Soviets too.
And that Grim Reaper lookalike in charge of them. That giant thing that carried him off. What the hell are they?
Cipher.
And what do they want? What's their objective? Why Afghanistan?
Get Arab money.
There's one more thing troubling me.
What happened to the Hamid?
Exactly. Whole squads of hardened Mujahideen killed without a fight, and no trace of BC weaponry. What does it all mean?
That's what we're here to find out.
Yeah, right. If we really need to know, the truth will reveal itself. Even if it's ugly.
That's crazy.
Boss,
thank you.
I'm creating a new intel team to support you in our areas of operation. Members of this team will head out into the field and conduct reconnaissance. Knowing the strength of an enemy force beforehand will help you carry out missions more smoothly. We may also learn something about the skull-faced man. So, boss, that brings me to assigning staff to the intel team. There might be guys already assigned to other teams who are more suited to the intel team. Go ahead and reassign them as you see fit. Good. We captured it alive.
Try to be all everybody got kidnapped on this mission.
Boss, we've had some new job offers come in. I've selected the ones I'd like you to handle and added them to the list. Take a look on your iDroid. The more missions you complete, the more we can expand Mother Base.
Yeah, I'm gonna come back and go wash myself and get cleaned up, because boy, oh boy. Talk about a rough one.
You see that in the movies?
That's an automatic. Don't bother trying to dampen the recoil.
You do that with a revolver.
We diamond dogs are now a force to be reckoned with. We've got the world's attention. We're not some tribal militia. So don't act like one. You will learn how a real soldier fights. You will forget everything Hollywood taught you. And if I catch you doing something else, you'll know it. Engravings give you no tactical advantage whatsoever. That was some fancy shooting. Pretty good.
I think the biggest lesson ever done in this last mission is that I'm not doing this tiger strike. Definitely say that for the go around. Yeah, after that nonsense. Oh boy. Take a look at some of the stuff we got going on right here, real quick. Actually, let's look at one of these development projects. Towards that. Actually, it's too long here because I don't really care to go through all the nonsense, just to everybody. I guess I probably should have waited before I did anything else or whatever.
Boss, we're ready to develop new equipment. Just give the order.
Appreciate your kind efforts. Gotta finish it out, man. Gotta finish this wrong.
Boss, any chance of expanding the base?
You know it. Set this cutoff is what, 2nd of January? Okay. I love how they have to put the year, month, and the day for Americans. Sell resources, I did not know that. Still trying to play to the point where I get the is this a rocket launcher already? I think so, right? Yeah. It's cheaper to keep us on sale. Oh goodness. Get all the stuff that I have that I don't. Okay. Ah, 7. Okay. Nah, I'd rather just do it like so. Hold on. Cause I can just always just get more stuff, right? So that's going in. Hand cannon, the fire grenades, ooh wee. I got a riot machine gun.
I mean, it is a secondary weapon, but that's like secondary to... Ah.
Oh, I just messed that one up then. Whatever.
Says why.
Shotguns. Grenade launchers. Okay, that's getting upgraded. Only care for the I mean, what is this thing?
The combines, metal plating, blah, blah, blah. Carried on the back, it'll be used.
Like, does it protect me from getting shot in the back? Oh. Darkness. Player supply. Ammo, stun grenade. Yes, Lord. I just get ammo up for it. Oh no. Do that later. Go back. This one I actually do enjoy using a lot. Okay. And because I'm having so much fun, man, when I say I could spend days and hours playing this game, like I did in my last couple sessions, oh, it's just so good.
Arriving shortly at LZ.
So fun. Such a great game. I'll probably, if I get some development stuff done, I'll probably just run another base and like do a little bit of diamond hunting. Just call the guys up and be like, man, go sleep. Take 5. I'm still bad, I got caught by the helicopter, yeah.
Of the intel team are on the ground. Their reports will be reflected as predicted enemy fields of movement on your iDroid's map. The higher the team's level, the more accurate and frequent their reports will become. Be sure to take advantage of them.
Thank you. Thanks, my guy. I think I'll do another side opportunity real quick. Where what's the mission looking like right here? Red brass. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Eliminate the skulls? I mean, I could have. Maybe on a different day. Strapped the two snipers at the mountain relay base. Oh yeah, because right around the time I got there. I don't know. I don't think I noticed them. Whatever. Limited gunship. I thought I did, but whatever. Red brass. Occupation forces. Oh, I think that's when I that's what I usually use the missile for. Back up, back down. And then angel with broken wings. Hi. Blueprint. Radar specialist. Rescuer. Surgeon. I don't really matter. I'm gonna do like one more side op, and then once I'm done with that, I'm officially gonna call it a session. Go get some food. I say one more side op, and it's probably be like a couple more side ops. Yeah, whatever. The wandering mother base. Whatever. Let's try it. People. That. Oh wait, I'll wait on my sonar to get upgraded. Oh no. I think it's already equipped. Cool. This off, because boy oh boy. Tiger Strike, Desert Fox. I think the Tiger Strike is out. And let's do it.
Support unit. They can now deliver support strikes to our areas of operation. Use your iDroid to designate a location for a strike.
Oh yeah.
Just make sure you're not in the kill zone. I hate to tell the men they blew up the boss. After you've called in a strike, move away from the target location immediately. Also, like supply drops, strikes cost GMP. So once you don't put us in the red, remember what our real objective is. Sacred drink for religious ceremonies.
Upset. I totally could. I'm not gonna. I think that.
So, let's just be
real delicate about this as not to pop off. That it is like, oh. Hey.
Where are your friends?
Out of here.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Spit it out. Where are the others?
Say, watch out for the fireworks. Because what did you thought was going to happen? That's taken care of and everyone's been accounted for the most part. Sea level. I want that. Okay, so I'm gonna leave. Come hang out with us. No.
We have subject on board.
No.
Leave the rest to us.
I don't want you. These guys know me and my shenanigans. I guess I might need to upgrade, it'd probably do me some good to upgrade my... Oh man, I was just gonna say, maybe I should upgrade my C4, so that way when they explode, you know what I'm saying, the stopping power and the damage is up, so that way it goes doo 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 doo, you know what I'm saying? And that low-key scared the mess out of me. What a time. That y'all do me so bad. Honestly, they're the only ones up here. I out here.
Man.
Absolute gnarly. Gnarl sparkly, even. Light off. Let's get some out light.
Speak. Where are your friends?
You worth the squeeze? Come here, baby. Let's ride.
He's coming too. Roger that.
I need to be careful with the hoppers about this. Let me talk to you.
Spit it out. Where are the house?
Oh my goodness. Please. Please. Please jump back in the wood. Please jump back in the wood. I literally only come to this spot for like the materials and the diamonds, because if you hold them up enough, they'll tell you where all the stuff is at. You can reset every once in a while. Tom Barkley! Ah, but he's like the last dude too. Certified. I don't have a medical team enough to care though. That's the thing. So I'm gonna just go ahead and. Alright, so. Materials. Process materials right here. Got some stuff in here. Stuff here. Up here. Process diamonds. All right. So it's kind of already sitting pretty close, right? Might as well get it. Every few checkpoints, every couple of reloads. Oh, wait. Oh, wait a minute. I was thinking, y'all tell I'm having too much fun. Like, way too much fun. Like, way too much fun. It's like if you ever did like feel the need to sell sell the stuff off, right? It was like between completing missions and like doing the going around, what is this, like a collectathon pretty much? Is you pretty much get all the stuff back in there. Because it's like even if you have it naturally occurring from your outpost, you have to let it process and that'll take a while. But it's not terrible. Grenades, more biological process stuff. So let's go get this and this, and then we'll go sweep this other side real quick. And actually, I'll go ahead and pop, where is that at? Maybe not. You know what? Yeah, I'll do these, like, last few, little bit of side quests real quick. And then I'll be like,
what?
3-4 hours worth of material for y'all to kind of mess around with. All gravy, baby. Dad's going to grab food, so I was gonna make some eggs and some pancakes, but you know. Still might go do that actually. I think we got cheese. How about like 2 blocks once upon a time? So we should have cheese. Probably like a couple pancakes, some good old cheese, like egg and cheese on it. You know what? I'll say for those of you who like actually watched the video long enough to have made it to this point, right? What are some going into the new year things that you do for yourself? Because I actually, after I get done with this and I get to uploading everything, I'm probably gonna go wash my hair, take me a badass shower. I would prefer to detox it, but you know. I don't know. What time is it? It's 10:21. Shoot, look, I might mess around with maybe a whole nother session of this game. I'm having so much fun. But, yeah, let's go ahead and call Pequod. Get up out of here.
Roger.
Which actually. Yeah, all the girls know to stop. No, they don't. Yeah, you got them words backwards, playboy. They always tell me, no, don't stop. Excuse me.
Player, player.
All things considered, though, hope you guys had a pretty good 2023. Mine was an emotional roller coaster, and me just happened to be so disgustingly realistic with myself, because, man, people are shitty. But it's okay. I kind of allowed it to be. It's my fault, so it's like, whatever. Oh, well, I guess I'll be sitting here waiting, too. Come here. Boink. Boink.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Don't worry, wait, I see you.
This is B-Quad. There's an obstruction at the LZ preventing me from landing. Request immediate removal.
Oh my god, this is literally the horse road. It's literally Roy, bro. Like, come on, man. Stop running. Stop tweaking. Can I catch it while you move? Crack shot. Ow. I can't see. Yeah, he's like he got choked out. What? Where you going? What? Yeah. Shh. I'll take you for a ride. Uh-oh. It's time to go. Alright, be quiet. Alright, y'all. This could be the end of this session. I'm probably finna go grab some water real quick and hydrate for a second. Grab me some more snacks. And I'm probably gonna come back for another round because I have to go to work in like 8 hours and I really don't care about being up all night for the entertainment. So I'll catch y'all in just a minute.